Click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon for watching more update videos. Thank you. Assalamualaikum friends, this is Sami and you are watching Civil Engineers YouTube channel. Dear friends, today I am gonna show you here in this video lecture how to read structural drawing. So let's start. For more videos, you must subscribe this channel. Dear friends, this is the beam, okay? Typical bar cut off details for beams. So here, these are the bottom bars, okay? This one is a bottom bar and this one is a top bars, right? And these are the stirrups, okay? These. So here this is the bent up bar, okay? Bent up bar, this one. And okay, this is continuous, so therefore it's not present here, okay? And this is the L1, okay? From one support to another support, this is L1, and from other support to next support, this is called L2, okay? So these are supports, okay? This is the center line of supports. So this is bent up bar. So how we can take the length of bent up bar in beam? So must be take 12D to 16D, okay? D is a dia of top bar, okay? Or D is a dia of bottom bars, okay? Now extra admit support. So we will provide the steel admit support. So for that we can take the length. So from here to here, right? So this is the mat support, this one, okay? This one is a mat support, okay? So extra steel, right? So we can take 0.33 multiply L1, so L1 is this one, okay? Or 0.33 or L2. So it will give us the length for the extra mat support, okay? Other side is also same like this, okay? This is the other one and this is also. So this is 0.33 multiply L1 or 0.33 multiply with L2. So whichever is greater, okay? If this is the greater, so we must use here L2, okay? If this one is greater, so we use here L1. So whichever is greater, so we will multiply with that one L. So 0.33 multiply L1 or L2. Okay, if this is greater, so we will put this one. If this one is greater, so we will put this one. Clear? Okay, so we can find out the extra length for the mat support with this formula, right? But one side and other side, because we will calculate it from the mat, right? So extra at end support, okay? So this is the end support. This is also here, but this beam is continuous, so therefore we can't show it here, right? So for the extra at end support, we can use the formula length for the bar, for this bar, okay? For the extra end support bar length, so we will use the formula 0.25 multiply with L1, okay? So this is L1, okay? And here we can use the formula L2, okay? It's depend on the length, okay? We can't use our L1 or L2, but just L1 for this side. And for this side, we use 0.25 L2. So this is the typical bar cutoff details for the beam. So let's come to structure. So these are the section for the different beams, okay? So the first one we have these are the dimension for the beam, okay? So 9 inch and 12 inch, we use here, it means that we use the three numbers. So 1, 2, 3, okay? So three numbers and 5 is a dia of steel. So what does it 5 means? So it means that this is 5 divided by 8, okay? So this is 5 sutra, okay? So 5 number dia, right? So the second one, yeah, here is 1, 2, 3, so 3 and 5, and 3 is also here at the rate. Center to center distance is 6 inch, but this is the dia for the stirrup, okay? This one. So this is three number bar, okay? And the spacing is center to center distance is 6 inch. Here in other section, this is the dimension of the beam, 12 inch by 12 inch, right? But this is the slab. Okay, this one is a slab because this is continue, right? And the thickness of the slab is 5 inch, right? And we have a two number of steel, so 1 and 2. So it means 2 steel, okay? 2 number of bar and the dia is 5, okay? So 5 divided by 8, so 5 sutra. Okay, and this is the dia for the stirrup. Do you know dia of stirrup, ring, okay? So 3 is the dia of stirrup and 7 inch is center to center, okay? Spacing. The other one, we have a 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. So 4 numbers of bar and 5 is a dia of steel, right? Okay, so the other one we have also the same formula we can use. So this is the thickness of the, or this is the depth of the slab, or the thickness for the slab, and this is 18 inch and 12 inch. We use here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 number of bars, okay, in bottom and also in top, in middle, and this is the top, okay. So 6 numbers and the dia of the steel is 6, right? And here dia of the stirrup is 3 at the rate 9 inch, okay. And here we use 2 steel or 2 number of bar, 2 and 6 inch. So this is the easy way how to rate structure drawing. For more videos, you must subscribe this channel, like this video and share this video with your friends. Thank you. All the best. Bye.